Hey guys, so I am still sick and not ready to show my sickly face, but I do have another collection to show you today. This is A.M Custom Color's Planet Express collection. This is based off the TV show Futurama. This will be released on December 31st of this year, 2015. There are 7 polishes in this collection, only one of which is a cream, and this is a jelly polish. The rest of them are holographics, glitters, flakies. You'll see everything in there. We've got one glitter topper, but this can be completely opaque on its own. So we've got quite a few of these to go over, so let's go ahead and jump into these now. So our first polish is called Woop, 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 which is based off the character Zoidberg. It's a red jelly polish. I had to say it in his voice. So here we go with our first coat of Whoop Whoop Whoop. I feel weird not saying it in his voice now. So this goes on really smoothly and it is very opaque in the first coat. It is going to need a second coat though, just because I can still see some of my nail line. Okay, and here's the second coat. It doesn't do a whole lot for the color, it just makes it completely opaque. But it's an amazing formula, super smooth, super easy to work with, easy to apply. And it dries very fast as well as very shiny. So here is Zoidberg in action, and I'm sorry if you hear my son. And here's the swatch photo for that. The next polish is Heeya, which is based off Lila, and it's a purple polish, a royal purple with iridescent flakies and holographic shimmer. Here is our first coat of Heeya. And all of these are based off of the characters' catchphrases. So again, really great formula. I don't think I've ever gotten an I Am Custom Color polish that didn't have a great formula. So I can't really say I'm surprised. And our second coat of Heeya. This one dries fast, it just dries a little dull, which can be obviously cleared up with a good top coat, which I use, actually, I Am Custom Color's Diamond Pro top coat all the time. So here is Heeya in action. And the swatch photo for that. The next polish is called Bite My Shiny Metal Ass, which is based off of Bender. This is a silver holographic polish with those iridescent flakies as well. Here's our first coat of Bender. This one is a little bit sheer on the first coat, but with a polish like this, I've had in the past, not with this brand, but I've had issues with streaking. And I can say that this had absolutely no issues with that when it was dry, when it was wet, anything of the sort. So that's really nice to see a metallic polish that doesn't streak. Here's our second coat of Bite My Shiny Metal Ass. Again, amazing formula. I'm repeating myself a lot on that, but it is. So here is two coats of Bite My Shiny Metal Ass in action, as well as the swatch photo. Our next polish is called Good News Everyone, and this one's based off of Professor Farnsworth, and this is the green holographic, a mint green holographic polish. So here's our first coat, and this one is a little sheer on the first coat as well, but it does build up nicely since I've already done my swatch photos for this, I can say that this was a three coater, but they were easy coats. Nothing building up gunky or difficult. And my second coat. So you can see on camera that you can still see the nail line a little, and I forgot to record my middle finger. But that's why I'm going to do a third coat. And our third coat went on smoothly and is fully opaque. I did have to fast forward these videos too, because otherwise it would have been an 18 minute video. Nobody can sit through that. So there is two coats of good news, everyone. And the swatch photo. The next polish is called Shpluh, which is Amy's polish, and this is a thermal from this purple to a pink, just like her jumpsuit, with the holographic flakies and shimmer. It also has some glitter hearts in there that will be sent for placement as well. So this is a smooth application. Everything looks good here. This is also a three coater, but that's just so I can get more of that glitter, because it looks better that way when it's a thermal polish. So there's our second coat of Shpluh. And here is our third and final coat of Shpluh, and this builds very nicely, so. Again, great formula, easy to work with, easy to apply, goes on smoothly. So there is three coats of Shpluh. And there's the swatch photo. And here is the Y2K topper. This is the copper polish with the holographic flakies and sparkles and some hex glitters. So here's the first coat of the Y2K topper. I did kind of make a mess on my nails. This wasn't the polish's fault, the brush's fault. I was really in a rush on this one. So there's our first coat. And here's our second coat. So this has a really easy formula to work with. I had no issues with bubbling, pooling, streaking, anything of the sort. And our third and final coat of Y2K Topper, Yahoo Y2K Topper. This does look amazing over black, red, and green. But I wanted to do this all by itself, and here it is in movement. And here's the swatch photo of Yahoo Y2K Topper. And last but not least is Yahoo Y3K Grelly. This is the exact same polish as before, except in a black jelly base. So here's our first coat of Yahoo Y3K Grelly. And this is such a smooth formula, and it's such a unique polish. I have nothing like these in my collection, these last two. I've never seen anything like these. Okay, so there's our first coat. And here's our second coat of Yahoo Y3K Grelly. Love my broken nail here, yes. And here it is in action. And And finally, our swatch photo. So my favorites of this collection is the Yahoo Y2K, and this is the topper, but I used it in the three coats on its own, and the Yahoo Y3K Grelly in the black jelly base. So they're pretty much the same polish, just one is supposed to be a topper, one is in a jelly polish base. These are completely unique to me, this coppery look. I mean, it's been done before, but not in this kind of way, and I have nothing like these. So they're interesting, they're beautiful, they apply well. These two are my favorites of this collection. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will talk to you again soon. Bye.